We're now in accordance with the People versus Cheezit and Company. Judge, you may continue.
All right. Plaintiff, what is your case?
After eating Cheez-Its, no Cheez-Its have any flavor at all.
All right. Cheez-Its, what is your case?
Our Cheez-Its only contain 110% real cheese. The lethal dose is 135, well below the legal limit here. It's his own fault.
Court's in favor of the plaintiff.
Cheez-Its, you will pay the plaintiff a total of a lifetime supply of Cheez-Its. Court is adjourned.